Hi, my name is Worthless Twink and I'm a full-time meme creator, and I'm going to show you how I use Adobe's Creative Cloud every single day to make content and how you can create your dream job just like me.
So once I have my idea for a meme, I jump over into Premiere Pro to create your project. So like the thing with memes is that you need to be quick and responsive to what's happening in the world. So we're not making a feature film here today, although you can do that in Premiere Pro, but just making social commentary. So what I'm going to show you is very quick, very basic, and how quickly you can use Premiere Pro. So my meme style is like hypercuts of like a day at work or like the month before Christmas. So I collect all my favorite TV moments and I just dump them into my timeline here just by clicking and dragging. And as this is a meme, I need to make this a square. So I'm going to edit my sequence settings just up here by clicking sequence settings and then just set this to 1,000 pixels by 1,000 pixels. And now we're ready to start memeing. It is so easy and simple to start editing the start times and the end times of my videos. All you have to do is literally drag the clip ends here. It's like selecting text on a document. So easy. And the timeline is split into both audio and video. So this makes it really easy to make the perfect edit, because sometimes I need the audio from the last clip to overlap with the next clip. And because memes are so short and punchy, like we need to get everything in under a minute. So editing both the audio and video separately makes things super simple to follow. So once I've reviewed the timeline and made sure all the audio and video is syncing perfectly, I then go and hit the share button in the top right to airdrop the file to my phone to add all my captions and post it across all my socials. I learned how to use Premiere Pro while I was at university, and Adobe actually offers 70% off all their Creative Cloud apps for university students, so you can start creating while you're still learning and start creating your dream job. So I also do this poll question series on my Instagram stories because I love engaging with my audience, and I use Photoshop to do this. So I go onto Adobe's stock image library and they have thousands upon millions of photos you can choose from. And I love finding the most like hilarious corporate style photos to kind of go with my questions. And so what I do is I just go to the website and I find a photo that I can use. So I'll find one like this one's perfect. And I'll open up a new artboard in Photoshop. And of course, Instagram stories are 9:16 aspect ratio, so I'll just quickly use one of the presets here. Then I'll use the polygon lasso tool, and I'll just add a 2-pixel feather there just because then it softens all my imperfections on my crop. And I'll just trace around the person like this, and just make multiple clicks every time I want to make a new point and angle in this. And then I'll just add some text, I'll use the type tool, and then I'll leave some place to add the question tool later on Instagram. And then again, I'll just export this file to my desktop, and then I'll airdrop it across my phone to start posting on socials.
And that's it. That's how quick and easy it is turning your ideas into content using Adobe's Creative Cloud. So why not try it today and start creating your way to your own dream job? Or your own meme empire, who knows?